so much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
Welcome to the one night of the year that WWE goes extreme. Welcome to Extreme Rules.
I hope you're ready for this one, because this is not going to be one for the weak at heart. Hey, I'm not talking about my heart. This one's going to be great.
Quickly discuss the champion. How could she make sure she defends her crown here?
Take it from me, it's not easy to fill the gun night in and night out, but somehow the champ doesn't agree.
Or by cheating in your case.
When you're the champ, you have to defend against all comers, and tonight is no exception. This is anybody's match here. Forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
And that punch lands hard.
She's starting to sweat a bit. By no means is this dire straits for her.
You can say that again, Michael. But you would have to think if she can control the action outside the ring, she'll be in good shape.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. Either one's proven her dominance yet. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Well, she wants no part of being on the arena. What gets her that I blame her, Cole?
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer some sort of protection for herself.
Thank you.
despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
It's wins like that that makes the Diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.